Hey guys, John and Gina Brunson here from Addicted to the Outdoors TV show on Outdoor Channel, and we are hanging out in the Limb Saver booth here at ATA, which is, you know, one of our favorite booths to hang out in. As most of you that know us know, we kind of bleed Limb Saver. We've been with these guys our entire careers. Been using their products for, gosh, about 15 years now. And, you know, when it comes to pretty much anything vibration technology wise, noise dampening, vibration dampening, I mean, obviously Limb Saver's the king. You know, we use an array of their bow accessories. The new bow sling is probably one of my newest favorite items. You know, we're using them on our bows, on our crossbows, on our guns, and it is, you know, by far the most innovative sling on the planet. I love a lot of things about it. One, it doesn't slip, and two, I love the integrated handle, because we all know, we've all been walking around for years with a bow or a gun slung over our arm, and you're always putting your finger, you know, your thumb inside the strap and it's sliding around. They got this nice Limb Saver handle, and between the fact the thing doesn't move and the fact it's got this nice comfy handle, it is definitely, you know, the most comfortable sling on the planet. And I guess the other item that has always been my favorite, and I probably have been preaching about this for years and years and years, is their recoil pad. You know, I tell people, you know, years ago, especially with Gina, you know, trying to get her up into the bigger calibers, obviously recoil is an issue. And even prior to having a relationship with Limb Saver, we went out, and that's probably the product that turned us on originally to Limb Saver the most, was that recoil pad. We tested everything on the planet, and once we put that pad on that gun, it just, the amount of recoil that it cuts down and the performance out of the pad is just unbelievable. And you know, the thing that really sold me about that recoil pad is I built a cannon one day. I got a 3378 that I had Christensen Arms build for me, and it was just a hammer. And recoil doesn't really bother me, but I tell you, I could shoot that gun about four or five times, and that was it. There was no more for the day. And I got one of my best friends, Big Tim. He broke his neck twice, and he was always had trouble shooting big caliber guns, and he wanted to shoot my 3378 one day. Well, prior to putting the recoil pad on, he shot the 3378, which he actually built for me, and he shot it one time. It tweaked his neck, and he's like, "I'm never ever shooting that gun again, ever." I mean, he literally just hurt him. We ended up putting the Limb Saver pad on it. I shot it, could not believe the difference that it made. Finally talked my buddy Tim into shooting it one more time, and he's like, "Man, the thing's gonna kill me." I said, "Tim, shoot it one time and try this pad." He gets up, lays it across the shooting rest, and ends up shooting it five times, and looks at me and just could not believe the difference in the recoil. So I'll tell you, you know, when it comes to vibration technology, recoil pads, slings, you know, there's just everything about Limb Saver we love, and we've been using these things for, like I said, about 15 years now, and what can I say, we're diehard Limb Saver fans.